Threadbanger Quickies, techniques to help you create your style.
This is what's called an embroidery scissor. It's a little tiny scissor, as you can see, and it has a curved blade. This curved blade makes it very easy for you to actually trim something really close to the fabric without damaging the fabric by poking with the points of the scissors. I'm Kenneth D. King for Threadbangers. You never, ever use your fabric scissors for paper.